Lloret de Mar is located in southern Costa Brava and is 80 kilometres from Barcelona Airport and 30 kilometres from Girona Airport. The town has approximately 34,000 inhabitants and receives over 1 million tourists a year, making it one of the most popular tourist destinations in Europe. It enjoys a Mediterranean climate with average temperatures above 30 degrees centigrade during the summer months. The city centre streets are filled with tourists that come to sample the wide variety of bars, cafes and restaurants. As you tour the old centre, you will come across its charming modernist architecture that is typical of this region. The main beach within Lloret's town centre is also the longest, over 1.5 kilometres long, and it offers every conceivable amenity. The best way to get a feel for the area is to follow one of the excellent walking routes along the coast, one of which will lead you to the famed La Donna Marinera monument, from which you can get uninterrupted views all the way to the end of Lloret's beach. Do not miss a stroll through the gardens of Santa Clotilde, with 29,000 square meters of carefully designed gardens that will give you a feeling of peace and tranquility. Typical Mediterranean vegetation is interspersed with sculptures and paths that lead to the most amazing terraces, offering some spectacular sea views. Nearby is Santa Cristina Beach, located between two hills that shelter it from the wind. Just between the two rocks situated to the right of Santa Cristina sits the tiny cove of Treumal. Canyeleth Beach is furthest away from the town centre, and as a consequence, it is one of the quietest. The beautiful Blue Flag Beach, with its fine golden sand and clear water, is also home to Lloret de Mar's small port and yacht club.